I think I am really emotionally receptive, but I'm also very acutely aware of idiots and like to keep them at arm's length at all times. So I think I am an emotionally intelligent woman. I just think maybe you're a bit too nice.
Well, I was chatting once to a cosmetic surgeon and he said one of the things...
Than a chat.
Oh, I will. I definitely need it. Believe me, that was a consultation. But anyway, he said one of the things that surgeons in the cosmetic field learn is you don't, when somebody comes into your surgery, say, don't worry, we can help you with the nose. Because if you do, they're very likely to say, I'm here about my tits. In other words, you know, one man's problem is another person's positive adornment. And the other thing is, I know this is your show and it's terrific and all of that, but who appointed you judge and jury? What's it got to do with you? If somebody's got a camel toe, what's it got to do with you if somebody's raided the fridge? Why should you go up to someone who hasn't asked your opinion and start telling them they're thick, they're stupid, they're ugly, they're wearing the wrong tights? What the hell's it got to do with you?
OK, ladies, outside now.